Hey, an alien! Yes, I've travelled across space to check on the progress of your species.
Cool. Shall I take you to our leader?
Your what?
Our leader, the guy in charge.
The guy in charge of what?
Well, in charge of everything.
You have one guy in charge of everything?
Spice extends life.
No, no, he's in charge of government.
What is government?
Well, government
the
makes
spice
the rules for us.
Expands consciousness.
What we can do and what we can't do.
So is government really smart? They come up with wise rules for you to follow?
Well, mostly.
The spice is vital to space travel.
Really stupid.
Do you disregard those rules?
No, we have to follow the rules. Even if they are stupid, we disagree with them. Government punishes anyone who disobeys the rules.
So you are slaves to government?
No, 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 it's not like that at all. Government works for us, the people. It serves us. We're the boss.
It tells you what to do, and it punishes you with violence if you disobey it, and yet you're its boss. There are some things government does that you don't know.
Money on weapons and soldiers and then sends them over to the other side of the world to kill a bunch of people over there to destroy their country. I don't like it if government does this.
I can see why you might not like it. Have you humans reached the stage where you generally consider stealing, enslaving, killing each other to be bad things?
Oh yeah, we know that. Don't steal.
Government, they used to kill people.
Well, yeah. does a regular human become a politician?
Well, that's the great thing about our government. It's a democracy. And that means that the people have to be held accountable. Because we get to decide who among us get to be the politicians. We get to vote. And if a politician starts doing things we don't like, we can just replace him with someone else at the next election.
So the people that get chosen to be politicians only get to boss people around and take their money for a short time, and then they go back to being regular humans?
Exactly.
That sounds like a powerful position to be.